Hey guys, it's Lego Boy right here today doing another Lego Star Wars review. Today I have set 7877, the Naboo Starfighter. It is a special edition set. It's age 714 and it's 318 pieces. I'll get started right off on the minifigures. First one you get here is young Anakin. Again, this set comes with a very nice hair. His hair is very decent, and I like the hair a lot. And then again, he has the other pilot face that you can take off his helmet here. And his, like, helmet, like, you can put it on his helmet, which I'll put in a second, but his helmet comes with this little, like, clear face still, which I guess is for, like, just displaying it or something, I don't know. But yeah, of course he has his little pilot face, pod racer face, whatever you want to call it, just like in the Aunt Sabala's and Anakin's pod racers. But yeah, that's very nice. That's young Anakin. Next, you got the Naboo Starfighter pilot. He's very nice face detail, as you can see. He comes with these nice little goggles that he can put on. He has a little handcuff since he's captured by the droids, which I'll get to in a minute. Very nice torso detail. And no printing on the back, which is a little disappointing, but, overall, he's okay. Next, you have your regular R2-D2. Nothing new about him. Yay. So yeah, you got one of your regular R2-D2s. And now, on to the new, security droids. The new printing is that they have this, This tan printing, like they do on their whole body, on the red part right here, which is very nice. And then the very, very nice part is they have red printing on the back here, which really makes them stand out. So, yeah, guys, the droids, they did a very nice job on. So, yeah, I like those a lot, and you end up getting two of these guys. So, that's pretty nice. Now on to the Droidica, the real reason why, one of the main reasons you should get this set. This is an awesome Droidica compared to the original design, which I'll go get quickly, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back with the other Droidica. So, this is a comparison. This is the old one that came with the, MTT. It's not that it's pretty detailed, but it can't really roll up as much because its legs aren't posable. And it's kind of demented. It's kind of weird, like, this part and everything on it. I didn't like that one that much. But this one I love, because it's much more detailed, and you can roll it up, so I'll quickly show you guys that. So what you do, you fold in his arms, let me do that, and then you fold in his head, then these legs, they fall in, now you push in these antennas, and he's in his little ball form, which is very nice. So I love the design of the Droidica compared to the old one that Lego did. So yeah, that's the Droidica. Now on to partially the main set, but first I have this little thing. This is the little cargo cart that, like, the Naboo pilot has. There's, like, cargo right there, and little ladders for him to get into his, Naboo Starfighter, and then some flux fire missiles on the back. But yeah, that's about it for the, whatever you want to call it, the little cart. Now onto the main set. This is a very nice set, guys. What makes it really stand out is it comes with the stand. So that's very nice. And, like, so you can spin it around all, like, 360 degrees. So this is a very nice set. I'll start off in the front. The only problem is there's a lot of stickers in the set, which is kind of annoying. But I guess that's okay. So I'm going to run out of battery power. I got to do this fast. Okay, so you have stickers in the front. You have nice scented details with the rods, which you can lose pretty easily. So that kind of stinks. What else? Okay, you have visual cockpit, which is nice from the old one, because the old one was clear and you had to pull it off fully, but this one is just wasn't this one is clear unlike the other one, and you could pull it up nicely. Then you could stick R2-D2 in right there. There's a rod printing on the back. And yeah, guys, I gotta hurry up this video. Sorry if I didn't get enough detail to the set, but here is the box. Pretty nice design. And then here is the back. But yeah, guys, sorry if I'm rushing. I just have to finish up this video. So that's about it, guys. This is LEGO Boy Wright signing off. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and bye.